Great skin scarts. Great skin scarts with confidence. Hey guys, welcome back. So I've got a show and tell for y'all today on another IT Cosmetics QVC Today Special Value. So this is going to be the one for January 14th. So I don't know if this set will last longer than that, but the Today Special Value price is just January 14th. So I'm going to run through the different products in this set, show them to you, let you know my thoughts, and just give you my overall thoughts on this set and do a little show and tell. So let's get to it. So the set this time is called New Year, New Confidence in Your Skin, 4-piece skincare collection. So there is the top with the pictures of the products. Here are the 4 products that you're getting. I love that they always have their little home. So not only does it look cute, but it also keeps it nice and protected in shipping. So that's always a nice little added detail. So this set is very focused on skincare this time. This is a skincare collection. So as usual, you get your little pamphlet that talks about the different products inside. Not only just about the products, but how to use the products. So that's always a nice little added detail. I love that they do that. It always has such beautiful pictures of the products inside too, so that's really pretty. So let's get to these products. So first off, we get the Bye Bye Under Eye Eye Cream. It says smooths, brightens, and depuffs. So here is the outside box on that. And I actually already have one of these open, so I'm gonna show you mine that I already have open. So it's a really pretty kind of like icy blue sort of a container. I really like the packaging on this. It says, it's life-changing for your eyes. Make tired eyes look refreshed with this anti-aging moisturizing eye cream that helps visibly smooth the appearance of dry lines. In a consumer survey, 67% of respondents somewhat to strongly agreed this reduced the look of dark circles. Featuring a blue tint, the nourishing formula is infused with caffeine, vitamin C, collagen, and peptides for your most youthful-looking results. It says, how to smooth and help brighten. Apply in the morning and at night using your ring finger to gently tap onto your entire eye area. So I do use this regularly. This is in my like regular nighttime skincare routine. Like I just kind of rotate around different eye creams. So this is one of the ones that I rotate through. I'm really bad about remembering to use eye cream during the day. I need to get better about that. So I don't really use it during the day, but at night I really do like it because it's very like hydrating feeling without being like super thick or goopy feeling. It's very light feeling, but also hydrating. And I can see a difference when I use this at night. I wake up in the morning and I do feel like my under eyes look nice and hydrated because then I can tell the nights that I don't use eye cream. I mean, I really feel like most of them I wake up and notice the same sort of results, that if I don't use an eye cream, I wake up in the morning and my under eyes look drier. If I use an eye cream at night, I wake up and they look smoother and more hydrated. So I do like to use eye creams at night for sure, and this is one that I rotate through and do really like it. Next, you get the Confidence in a Cream Transforming Moisturizing Super Cream. So I want to show you the packaging of this because I think it's adorable. I don't know why I like this packaging so much, but I feel like it's just so cute and a little bit like, I don't know, like nostalgic, vintagey looking or something. I just really like the packaging. I don't really know why. I think it's cute. So it says, great skin scarts. Great skin scarts with confidence. Nope. Great skin starts with confidence. Perfect for all skin types, this best-selling super cream hydrates. In a consumer survey, 81% of respondents somewhat to strongly agreed pores appeared minimized and fine lines and wrinkles appeared less noticeable. The formula can be used as your AM and PM moisturizer and utilizes cutting-edge anti-aging technology to help improve the appearance of your skin. And it says how to transform your skin. Using upward sweeping motions, smooth onto your face, neck, décolleté, and anywhere your skin needs moisture. So I did use this last night. I've never tried this before receiving this set, so I was really excited that it was in there because I've wanted to try this because I've heard great things about it. And just upon like first using it, I really, really like it. It feels very hydrating, but without feeling heavy. I wouldn't say it feels as light as a gel, but it feels hydrating without being heavy. So I really like that about it. I think it's especially good for me and my combo oily skin during the drier days. But I think if you have normal to dry skin, you'll like this anytime. I don't know about using this during the day for me as a combo oily skin girl. I will probably use this more as a nighttime moisturizer, but on drier days I could probably get away with it. So I think you would really like this if you're just looking for a nice hydrating cream. This is it. And I love the idea that it's also got all these anti-aging ingredients in there also. I'm always looking for that. Then you get a brush, and you have to excuse mine because it's dirty. I did try to do a little bit of spot cleaning, but it's still dirty, so I apologize for that. This is the Heavenly Skin Skin Smoothing Complexion Brush. It says, your skin will thank you for it. This breakthrough brush features unique Heavenly Skin hair designed to optically blur away the look of imperfections. The custom cut brush head does the work for you, hugging the natural contours of your features for effortlessly airbrushed coverage. Pairs perfectly with your confidence in a compact, which I'm about to go over in just a second. It says, how to let your brush do the work. Gently buff confidence in a compact onto your face using circular motions. To extend the life of your brush and ensure your most flawless application, use IT Cosmetics Brush Love once a week to cleanse, disinfect, and condition. I do love that brush cleaner. It's really, really nice. I used up a whole thing of it. Okay, so this brush, it's kind of like an angled sort of a brush. So I do really like this. I did use it with the product I'm about to go over. I liked it okay for that, but I'm gonna use this for something else. I'll probably use it for my Celebration foundation, like IT Cosmetics powder foundation, because I have another angled one that's similar from them, and I really like to use it with the Celebration foundation. So that's probably how I will use it, but it's a really nice brush, nice and densely packed, but also really soft, pretty to look at. It's a nice quality brush. And lastly, the thing that I was most curious about in this set, this is the Confidence in a Compact Skin Transforming Full Coverage Solid Super Serum. It says SPF 50+, UVA, UVB Broad Spectrum Physical Sunscreen, Anti-Aging Armor Regenerative Concentrate. So what it says about this, it says, introducing your first ever anti-aging solid serum foundation infused with pure color pigments and SPF 50 broad spectrum sun protection. This revolutionary formula is your skincare, full coverage foundation, and SPF 50 sun protection all in one simple step. The groundbreaking solid serum technology combined with a super ceramide complex, hydrolyzed collagen, hyaluronic acid, and squalone, yeah, give you the look of your most youthful, flawless skin. It says how to achieve complexion perfection. Buff onto your skin using the included Heavenly Skin Skin Smoothing Complexion Brush for a natural looking airbrushed finish. So, first off, and I got it in fair, and I think it does work for me. I'm kind of in between. Fair looked a little bit light on me, but I would be afraid that light would be maybe a little bit too dark during the winter. So I'm wearing fair. Okay, so it comes with a little sponge. So I did try it with the sponge and with the brush that was included and another brush. So looks like this. It's a cute little compact, really adorable packaging. IT Cosmetics always has very clean, bright packaging, so I love their packaging. You open it up, it does have a mirror, and then it's a little compact sort of a thing, like sort of like a cushion foundation, but it's a solid serum. I tried to keep this on just to kind of keep it protected, but you have to open that up, and then it's a solid serum. It's like, it's so interesting. It's kind of like a cream foundation, but it feels different. So I'm still deciding what I think about this. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to watch the presentations on QVC and kind of see how they apply it and what they say about it. I'm really intrigued by this product. I really, really am. Because I didn't really like applying it with the brush that was included. That just, I mean, it did work, but that wasn't my preferred method. I tried that. Then I tried the sponge and I liked that okay. Honestly, my favorite way to apply it was with this one. This is my own brush. This is the Sephora Mineral Powder Brush. I found that the domed shape was a little bit easier to get into the compact. That's probably just a personal preference, but that's how I found it easier to use for me. But it is nice you do have a brush included that you can use, and also the sponge as well. So it really is like a cream foundation. It does buff into the skin. Now it does feel very hydrating. So I think normal to dry skin people are gonna like this the most. I think if you're super oily, I don't know if you're gonna love it if you're super oily. I'm kind of combo oily, and I think it's gonna work for me for this time of year, but I don't think this would work for me during the hot summer months because it does feel very hydrating. But I can just imagine, I'm not a dry skin girl, so I can't say this for sure, but I would imagine that a dry skin person would love this because it just like, it feels hydrating. It feels like a serum on the skin. It feels like a skincare treatment with some pigment in there. So it's really kind of an interesting, different sort of product. So is it gonna be a go-to for me? Probably not, because I'm more combo oily, but I'm gonna play around with it and kind of have fun learning how to use it in different ways. And I'm definitely gonna watch the presentation to learn more ways to use it. All right guys, so those are all the goodies that are included in this set. So who do I think will love this set? Definitely the skincare lovers. You know, this is a skincare collection. So if you love skincare, if that is your first love in beauty products, I think you will really enjoy this set. I'm not sure the price yet, but I will list that down below as soon as I know it. I'll link it as soon as it's available. So hope that you guys really enjoyed this video and hope it was helpful for you. Please give it a thumbs up if it was, and let me know down below what you think about this set. What do you think about the products inside? What are you thinking about this solid super serum? Such an interesting product, so I'd love to know your thoughts on it. Ask any questions that you have. I'm happy to answer those. Please subscribe to my channel if you're not already, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!